Megalodons practiced killing even before they were born. They incubated within their mother and were born alive. They had to grow big and robust to survive in the ocean after birth. So the biggest embryo would consume its siblings in the womb to grow stronger. This intrauterine cannibalism is also common in some modern sharks and